in our lives or whatever, follows in the currency of the new order in this trippy, wild world. So,
thank you. If you do that, that's awesome. Also, we're playing a show tomorrow in Seattle at this weird house venue, and it's space cowboy themed. So, if you want to come and not like be sad, but like party with us, it's kind of like Ballard adjacent. It's weird. It's at a venue called Homegrown in the Basement. As far as I can tell, it's a house, but it's on Google. So, I think it's safe. But if you dress up like a space cowboy, you won't be alone. So if you like music, or if you're just looking for an excuse to wear your cowboy hat and your sequins, always, please come.
Also, we have free stickers and guitar picks, if anybody wants some. It's over there.
Yeah, we also have totes for sale in CDs and stuff, so if you're looking to drop some in the cash, please drop them on us. Okay, so, this last song, I mean, we're Canadian, so we figured it would be wrong
and
inappropriate, really, to come to Canada without bringing Leonard Cohen with us. So, that's what we've done, and it's our favorite song. Thing in the world, if you were listening.
I agree.
Okay.
Good job.
But it's also like sort of heavily related for us to that boss and that time. So we like to like stab ourselves in the heart a little bit and just like twist it and, and play them together. So yeah, if you know the song, feel free to sing along. It's called Hallelujah.
Ah.
Operation.
Station.
Okay. And also, thank you. Thanks for making it out here. Thanks for spending your Thursday with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.